year on February 17, National Random Acts of Kindness Day grows in popularity. It is celebrated by individuals, groups, and organizations nationwide to encourage acts of kindness. The movement of acts of kindness inspires people every day.
Started Random Act of Kindness Day. The Random Act of Kindness Foundation was founded in 1995 in the U.S. It is a non-profit headquarters in Denver, Colorado. The founder of the group is Will Grenor.
How do you celebrate? Individual people are encouraged to go out of their way to kind to others, whether at home, work, at school, or just in public. Celebrate by pledging to do at least one act of kindness on that day that benefits someone else.
Random Acts of Kindness Day is a way to nurture and encourage harmony between people by offering thoughtful gestures of kindness, no matter how big or small.
No act of kindness, no matter how small, is ever wasted. Thank you.